The applause is for the All Blacks going in. The Irish team have just gone in. And we're in the middle of the New Zealand team announcement. And the fans here applauding every member of the team. Kieran Reid, massive shout out for him. Sam Whitelock. Passionate fans there on the tape. Okay, so this is a New Zealand bench. Now I want you to listen to the contrast for when they announce the Ireland team. Because despite the amount of black in the stadium, I think this is going to feel very much like an Irish home game. Steve Hansen, and now the Irish team announcement. Listen to that. Noise for every player. This was the kind of support Japan had to overcome in Shizuoka. But they managed it. Can the All Blacks manage it today? Rory Best on the tape. And now Kian Healy. The bench announcement. And the head coach, Joe Schmidt. That was me, by the way, checking the time until kickoff. 8 minutes to go. Graham Hughes are going to be making those crucial TMO decisions. Nigel Owens refereeing, one of the best refs in the game. Into this. The Irish drowning out the dramatic drumming. The taiko has started, and here we go all over again. Here for New Zealand on the big screen. Woo!
黙祷。
Shut up!
Quiet!
Shut the fuck up!
Thank you.
That moment of silence for the victims of Typhoon 19. Anthem. Both anthems well respected, but judging by the noise, it really feels like an Irish home game. Line up to face the hacker.
Thank you.
very different atmosphere for the Haka compared to the game against Namibia and the game against South Africa. It's do or die in the Rugby World Cup 2019. The Sambong Jimmo on the tape there. And New Zealand won the toss and have decided to kick us off. Here's the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. With 5.5 minutes gone, it's an All Black penalty. He's gone high, and that's the reaction to it. They're happy to open the scoring 3-0 to the All Blacks. Okay, let's wait for Kabuki Man. Let's wait for Kabuki Man. He's coming on. Come on, where is he? Kabuki Man, impartial, very neutral. That's it. No Kabuki Man, no Kabuki Man, crowd furious. Yo! First try of the game goes to New Zealand. These guys here, my friends here. Fourteen and a half minutes in, and this should be a fairly straightforward conversion. Which he has converted to make it a 10-point gap. New Zealand 10, Ireland 0. There he is.
Yo!
Love for Kabuki Man. It's Ireland kickoff. Almost 19 and a half minutes gone, and the All Blacks have just scored. Successful conversion, 17 points to 0.
Yo!
It's been a disgrace for Kabuki Man today. Only one appearance out of the three he should have made. What a shame. Congratulations, you're going through to the semi-finals. Chatting to my friends around me, exactly what I said would happen. Sit back, sit back, sit back, and bang, one counter-attack. And it's another 5 points on the board. But there's a TMO decision. Yeah, I think the Kiwis know what the decision is. Who's given it? It is a try. It's a try. He's happy. Celebrations in front of me. After 32 minutes, New Zealand are 22 points ahead of Ireland. As the Kiwis look to add another 2 points. That's not to be the case. So the gap remains New Zealand 22, Ireland 0. Yo! 10 seconds to go until the gong in the first half. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The clock's just restarted, 42 minutes and coming up to 50 seconds on the tape. The TMO decision goes New Zealand's way and New Zealand have just wrapped up this dominating first half of rugby. New Zealand 22, Ireland 0. Look at that possession, 50-50. It's time for the halftime karaoke. Those were the best days of my life. Oh yeah. Back in the summer of 69. Video there, Shashin Chanai, video. Video. Okay, so you have to keep Genki. Okay, I'm gonna say something. So I didn't want it to be so, but my prediction has unfortunately come true. The All Blacks dominating, fighting just like this guy. And 22 points to 0 at halftime. I think they're going to the semi-final. Right, sure, semi-final. They're going to the semi-final. I'll be at the semi-final. The All Blacks come out to prepare for the start of the second half, joined by the boys in green, Ireland. The second half of this match is about to kick off. Kabuki man, and we're off. And the Irish really need to get straight back into this, otherwise it truly is all over. 47 minutes gone. And no reply from the Irish to this dominating New Zealand attack. A try straight down the middle, which means a straightforward conversion will create a 29-point gap with about 32 minutes to play. Applause tells you exactly what happened, and the flames mean that it is indeed 29 points to New Zealand and Ireland 0. All right, here's the wave attempt again, and it's made it further round. Da, 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 da. 60 minutes. And the All Blacks continue this assault, unassailable. coming up to the 62 minute mark. And it's an All Black conversion attempt by Richie Moanga. Little bit of an angle, but if he's successful, this will make it 36-0. And he's flashed it wide. That was another wave attempt over there. Ireland to kick things up. So Irish substitution. Huge applause here.
Yo.
Irish have scored. It's 72 minutes and an All Black try has just slid in. More worshipping from the fans here. More high-fiving down here and more dancing down here. Party time if you're an All Black fan. And this is going to be another straightforward conversion. Right down the middle. Every time I look around. Yeah, he's converted it. Flames are off. New Zealand 41, Ireland 7. Let's see what Kabuki Man has to say about it.
Yo!
Five minutes to go. Wave attempt. While this is going on the pitch. Try. He's given that try. A penalty try there. Applause is for Beauden Barrett as the man of the match. Just over 78 minutes gone. It's a New Zealand scrum. Meters from the Irish line. And it's a New Zealand try. And sending a very clear message to their semi-final one opponents, England. Today's attendance, 48,656. And the round of applause for all the loyal fans who have turned up today. The gong has gone. Stadium after, well, an epic game of rugby. I don't think many people expected that one. Everybody on their feet, applauding both teams. Respect to both teams, respect to both sets of fans. But it will be New Zealand who are going to play England in semi-final one next Saturday in Yokohama. And I'll be there. We continue. The team showing respect to each other here, shaking hands after that hard-fought encounter. Great applause here in the stadium from the Irish fans. Respect for the captain.
The support that I've got from home, from the fans when we're at home, when we're away, my teammates, the coaching staff, and probably in particular Joe as well, who is moving on. He brought our truck in.
Phenomenal scenes of support from the Irish Massif. Irish team coming round, great support. Bowing to the fans, phenomenal respect. Look at this applause here.